You know the word thing will be try the five? Crayfish.
Yeah,
crab five, did
he? How's everyone? So, as you can see, half a wetsuit. You can probably see the mass of people in behind us. We're currently doing a bit of window shopping or diving in the Marine Reserve, specifically Goat Island Marine Reserve. First time I've ever dived here. I've heard great things. We're just sitting on the edge of the ledge and we could see snapper just swimming past, which is pretty cool. But we'll get in the water and hopefully show you some cool things and see the beauty of Marine Reserve anyways, and see what happens when you make a no-take zone. I'll be interested to see whether there's any kinnibarans or anything out there like that, see whether snapper and crayfish are keeping on top of that as well. So it'll be a bit of a learning curve and a bit of an experience as well. How about you, Han? Happy?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see you in the water.
That is absolutely packed. Look at it. Far out, insane. Oh well, everyone gets to enjoy the Marine Reserve. That's pretty awesome. Hud! Big snap off. Good to see those. Oh, fuck, that was about close to 15 pound step. Maybe the fish will thank you for getting a bit of rubbish out of the ocean, but I doubt it. But a couple of nice snaps and the old kingy swimming past. Look, way after you see fish like this. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Come check this out. I got like 20 of them around me.
That one's okay. that big one. Me and him had a staring competition for like a minute.
Yeah, so I keep feeling they're gonna bite my fingers.
Go stare at that guy.
I found this tennis ball. I'm gonna see if they try and kick it.
Holy shit! I did not expect that. That's a strike.
They're just gonna follow us. That big boy followed me from a shore.
You know the worst thing I've been trying to find?
Yeah.
Crayfish.
Yeah, it's not
pretty. Can't find it. Weird. Oh.
Good everyone, so that was the end of the little Goat Island mission. Yeah, as you've seen with the footage, pretty cool. As expected, I've heard that it's quite cool, especially with the snapper around here, but actually seeing it yourself and up close is quite awesome. Couple of 20 pound snappers in there, yeah, pretty cool. And ended up retrieving a little bit of rubbish and also learned something that the snapper, well, they are predators, but yeah, they try to eat the golf ball, the tennis ball, as you've seen. So yeah, probably won't be throwing any more tennis balls around there. Maybe that's what that was in the waterfall when I found it.
No, I'm not going out there, it's good fun. But all good, you can learn. You have a good time, hun?
Yeah, it's fun.
Good fun? But yep, marine reserves, they work. It's beautiful in there, the kelp, long, nice kelp. Weeds, barely any kinners.
No craze.
But yeah, no craze. Couldn't find any craze in Michigan. But it was fun. Oh, awesome. Cheers for tuning in, and as always, we'll catch you on the next one.